What's up, everybody? It's Kenny. It's Kenny coming to you from Madagascar. And today's episode, I go to two concerts of some brilliant artists. One being, I don't even know how old she was at the time, but she's got to be in her early 20s. Nina Attal, she's a guitarist, a funky, bluesy guitarist, who stands on tables and sings her batootie off. And she was doing their album release for her album at the time, which was co-produced by Corey Amazing, Corey Henry. Also go to the concert of Ioka, who has the international global smash hit Simply Fallen. Support these amazing artists. I have some links to their music and their websites in the description below. Love yourself, love other people, and follow dreams.